Everyone, this Infamous here coming back to you for another gameplay of the Royal Romance, Book 3, Chapter 1. Our queen is back. Well, our to-be queen is back. And last time we left off is with a cliffhanger where assassins attacked the party. And Drake got shot. And I just like, oh my god. Like, why they gonna do that? Okay, so y'all hope y'all enjoyed this. We about to get it in. I didn't think it was gonna come this so fast, you know, this week. So you know what? Enjoy this. Comment down below what you think about this first chapter, and let's get it started. And before, yes, y'all gonna see, notice that I changed my hair. Yes, I know. I went from curls to straight hair, you know. Look, I ain't switching up my hairstyles, but my fellas let it bang off, okay? Shoot, why would I'm gonna run to everybody else. No, he took a shot for me. He took a bullet for me for my love, man. He took a bullet for my love. Him up. I'm not no freaking doctor. Dang, y'all need to take him to the hospital. Okay, I like that picture. Whoever did this picture, I like it. Because I like the crown. I like how it's just gleaming and bright as ever, you know. Yeah, I'm gonna do whatever I can, all right. Okay, let me stop. Okay, never mind. He gonna drink that rubbing alcohol. Thank you. They gonna see him give me this black dress. They gonna see it say discreet clothing. They said, no, just a simple black dress. Y'all could never do. I was about to say, hey, I mean, this just like a, it's like a, you know how it's like the pink dress, but it's just like a trial. It's like a trial. You know, I'm just gonna be over it. Go ahead. I like the dress. It's simple, nice. It matches her hair. Okay. And as well as surgeons. Thank you.
Y'all gonna be trying to... I'll stay. Yeah, I was complaining. I said, I'm gonna stay.
Yeah, y'all not getting no sex scene today. Y'all are not getting no sex scene today. I'm sorry, I feel like just cuddling. Can we just cuddle? That's what I feel like right now.